Just into the newsroom, the Washington Supreme Court unanimously rejected a bid to recall Governor Jay Inslee over how he handled the COVID-19 pandemic. The justices say there is not enough legal grounds for the recall. The recall petition was supported by a group called Washingtonians to Recall Inslee. They allege the governor instated mandates to control their constitutional rights. The court found Inslee's proclamations were within his emergency powers to protect the public.